sharp. He brings it past the blue line. The D living dangerously, but getting the job done. And the Stars coming in. Richards has got it. A fine puck handler. Will be back in the game. They wanted to change up their offensive lines, and they get it. Now in the corner, Erickson. He handles it. The puck gets sent to the center. Mosa.
Able to grab it at the offensive end. Now Erickson with it.
at center ice, and Dallas dumps it in. Here's Duncan McKee. He's checked. This is called finishing your checks, coach. Right into the boards, he nailed him.
Just manufactured a nice goal.
The Blackhawks, trailing by a goal, win the faceoff. Sharp along the boards.
Okay, now let's get ready for the rest of the game. Back to Randy and Drew.
John, thank you. The Blackhawks have to feel pretty good about this one-goal lead. passed up center. And Chicago brings it back in the corner, Sharp.
Randy, you want to take care of the scoring threat? Knock him down just like that guy did. He was flat.
He stated that they've got to continue playing the game at their pace, and to do that, they've got to do an even better job of controlling the puck.
So, Turco, stick save, in the splits, he pulls it off. A deep move, and Soto now. The puck is loose. Stick handler. It's loose. Now Dallas has got it. The long pass intercepted. Save! He denies the breakaway shot. He's controlling the puck at center ice. Taken into the zone by the Hawks. He takes the big shoulder check. Ribeiro. He deeps. He goes to the point, hits the backhand shot. The defender blocks it. Oh, and here come the Blackhawks.
team getting the penalty shot is seeing one of the players capitalize.
When you've got a one-on-one with a goalie, you know there's no chance for a defender to break into the play. That's a great feeling.
And you can tell he felt good about making that one count.
Got it along the board.
6 remaining. Richards has got it. The Blackhawks steal it. Keith handles it. Stars are changing. Play continues. Kane, just right of the post, nearly hits it. Logano handles it. Now the Hawks with it again. Middle of the rim. Holds the puck at 7.
All game long, and